I'm looking for the all the there's executioners something or another.
I don't know what you're talking about. Like boss workstation?
No, it was a tunnel.
It goes where?
It had brimstone in it.
Oh, it's over by the start, by where you come out of the Cimarron thing. Oh,
There's
shit.
one in 07. No, I think they're both below 07. And P, where 07 and P7 meet. In that section below it, there's two caves in there with brimstone, one with the gators and one with
One
the
with thralls.
thralls.
No, there's a third one. There's a executioner or something or another.
The only two that I know for sure.
See, am I near it? No. But that's the way I need to go. And how do I get down from here? Jump, baby, baby, jump, 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 baby, baby. Yeah, buddy. Oh, yeah, buddy, let's keep on moving.
You find?
Bleed. Maybe bleeding.
You be bleeding.
I be bleeding.
Oh, good. You should stop then.
Well, when you walk in front of a clock thinking it's a regular clock and it turns out to be a Scully
Oh, a
Boy.
demon? Yeah.
Yeah.
Demon clocks will fuck you up.
It's time to walk away.
Yeah, I went through the fucking brimstone pit last night. Got every brimstone thing and every tree up in there. Doesn't really give you that much. It only gives you like 13 stacks or some shit.
Yeah, it's not a lot of brimstone. We need to have just
No.
constantly be here.
No, I do. I do my iron and I do my brimstone.
Oh, come on. Fucking stamina's getting on my nerves today.
You gotta keep your eye on it, man. Always leave yourself a way out. A roll or two's worth.
Ew, I learned a new emote. I learned how to blow kisses.
Come here, I'll show you my
Zendaya
blow my kiss.
special. Show you where to blow that kiss.
Oh, yeah, I think I found where I need to go.
Crazy cat down here. I think I'm gonna go try and take it. He's like a black jaguar.
Black Panther. I don't know why they look like jaguars on this game.
Yeah, but I've never seen one in this area.
Where are you? Over by where we had the other place on Xanthus?
Yep.
Oh yeah, that's not odd.
Find out he's probably a boss.
Yeah.
Oh, he's somebody's panther that they just left out in the wild.
Did I follow you yet, Marius?
Yeah.
Okay, I couldn't remember if I did that yet.
This is beginning to get on my fucking nerves.
What?
I have the, that might work. But damn, it got stuck where you couldn't see anything but, like, whatever you were holding in your hands.
Oh, hit P. I do that shit all the time.
Yeah, man, the brimstone came where I'm at.
Fucking Rogan's getting on my damn nerve. Leave me the fuck alone today. Don't wanna fight.
They just wanna cuddle.
I don't
wanna
cuddle.
They
want
this struggle cuddles.
They don't want to cuddle, they want to get down and dirty. They want to get freaky. Right? They don't want it to be consensual.
This is like rape.
That is not funny, guys.
It's fucking hilarious. Matter.
And I'm offended that I call,
oh my God.
Call you my friend.
Suck it up, Buttercup.
Not as bad as what you said earlier. That shit was funny as fuck.
Which, what?
The African American one.
Yeah, he's talking about, who was it? Sin? I think
yeah,
Sin said. Sin was like, these damn monkeys. And I'm like, it is racist, sir. Like, they prefer African American. I know I shouldn't say shit like that when y'all are streaming, but goddamn, dude. It's so hard, you know? Can't do PC, man.
PC yeah. Kills a lot of things.
It does. Like humor. It just kills
humor. Kill Dukes of Hazzard, too.
That's true, it did, didn't it?
Took that shit right off the air.
And people were like, oh, that flag stands for racism. It's like, no, God, just look up what it actually stood for before it stood for racism.
Before it stood for racism.
Yeah, well, I mean,
exactly. Yeah. But that's the thing. What it originally stood for and the people that wave it today are two different things.
Very true.
Just like these statues they're trying to take down. All these statues went up 100 years after the war. All these statues went up during civil rights and Jim Crow. They were not put up to honor these men. They were put up as a snub in the face of the black people, but yes, we still honor these men. They were not put up after the war. If they were, that'd be different. They were put up 100 years after, during Jim Crow and the Civil Rights Movement.
I don't appreciate your educational, well-thought-out, well-articulated arguments. This is ridiculous. You need to stop immediately.
I know, I'm sorry. It's a habit. Yeah, most of them were put up like in the 40s and 50s even. Oh, You guys ready for this Iran war?
Oh, it's gonna happen.
It's happening.
It's gonna happen.
Well, I'm ready for World War III. I think we need a good cleaning.
Well, this might spark it if we attack Iran.
I think we need a good housekeeping fight.
And we're doing the same shit we did in Vietnam and the same shit we did in the Gulf War. We're being lied to, just like the Gulf of Tonkin. Just like the weapons of mass destruction, the captain on the Japanese vessel that got hit says it was a missile, not a mine. There was no mines used when his boat got hit. And they're trying to frame it as Iran fucking was placing mines on the boats. Guys saw a missile. Even the company is saying that that's not what happened. But we're gonna use it. We probably shot it. We probably shot the fucking tanker with a drone with a missile. And then, you know, blame Iran so we can go to war.
Why wouldn't we?
And that's what we do. That's what we've done in every fucking war. Roosevelt did the same thing in World War II. He purposely strung ships out there to be attacked by Germany to get the American sentiment to go towards war, because at the time Americans did not want war. It wasn't until Pearl Harbor that America was okay with going to war. We've done it every time.
Ooh. Ooh! Give it up, bitches! You and your gambling habit.
You gambling again?
No.
It's not really gambling.
Cups.
Yeah, but it's not like you're really losing anything, you know?
You
so
do.
It's not.
You
yeah.
do have gold on you.
Yeah,
you
but.
Shit right away.
But it's easily replaceable. It's
oh,
not
yeah.
like, you know, real money being taken from you.
It was, I wouldn't do it.
Now, if you lost and you lost a couple levels or perks or feats, now that would be gambling.
I wouldn't do that.
Every time you lost, you went down a level.
Nope, I would not be gambling at all. I'd be like, Maurice, you have fun, sir.
Then it would be like real gambling. You had something to lose.
Get some kicker real quick.
And you lose your armor. That would be funny.
Oh, if I lost my armor, I definitely wouldn't do it. I'd love this armor. I don't need some Chinese fight gear. I found a Ho Chi Minh fighting gear over here in the vendor one day.
Here has the golden plated chopsticks.
Yeah, golden chopsticks all over it.
The golden plated chopstick.
Because you had to ask. He's not dead because you had to ask.
He's dead now. Single skull box. I fucking hate these sand reapers. Where's the last one? Yeah. on me, you dirty little bitch.
Bunch of Germans on the server.
Why does that switch it around? I don't know.
Abusing it.
Hey, Desi.
Hmm.
Mark this spot on the map. This is the executioner's entrance. Another spot for brimstone.
Oh, okay.
There's a tunnel that leads you along to the other side, so. It's not my fault you already harvested it. Why do you keep telling us? Why are you bringing it up? For shame, for shame, for shame. Do we need plant fiber?
Always. Nothing. Give me a nice hot cup of tea. I like tea.
Hot cup of tea? Did he say he needs a hot cup of pee?
I got a nice glass of red wine.
Red, red wine. Red, red wine, it could be so far.
Oh, now I gotta go fight the monkey again. He's dead, though. Hey, what the hell? There's aloe here. Give me that shit.
I will say those greater cauldrons, you get a lot more fucking aloe extract than the regular cauldron.
Oh, we got 1,000 gold. What can I buy? I've been putting aloe in that thing like crazy the last all day today.
Too bad you can't lock chests.
I know.
I fucking Zora out of half the shit.
Just leave them with one bolt. Then put a stack of each material in it.
Yeah. So you get half a stack.
Almost there. 172 more aloe extract.
Pooping a lot. Pooping a lot.
Some guy on the server has his tech auto turret set to target people too, as well as wild dinosaurs.
Ooh, fun.
Yeah, it's a PvE server, so I'm just gonna sit one of my, since they can't damage, I just left one of my flying dinosaurs in range of his turrets. I'm gonna drain all of his ammo.
Such a nice guy.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't be attacking players. It can't do me any damage, but it's the principle. Like, he really wants to do me harm.
Oh my god. You specifically?
Yeah, because I was the only one in range at the time. So, yeah. That's how the world works, man.
It doesn't want to.
I'm invisible. What the fuck?
What was that button again?
No, it wasn't that, because I did that and it got even worse.
What, hitting P?
Yeah.
P switches through your... It only does two views. First person and third person.
I know. I got hit by this rock nose and I was invisible all of a sudden.
Oh, what's that?
Yeah, and I did the P thing, and it made it even worse, so I had to do it again. And then I was there. I was getting attacked, but I couldn't see what I was doing, which way I was swinging. I was fucked up.
These fucking... I'm at this camp and I was trying to just walk through it and not fight anyone.
Oh yeah,
they're shooting arrow at me. And I just fucking killed them all. Fucking pieces of shit.
You son of a bitches.
I was trying to walk down the path to go to this fucking market. whole village is dead.
You went all Anakin Skywalker on him.
Fuck yeah.
I didn't just kill the men, I killed the women and the children too.
This village no longer exists.
It's all Karen's fault.
Karen, you bitch, get over here and fix this. Stop dropping. Pop.
Oh, you fucking archers. I hate you. Archer. Whoa. You wanna die too? Okay. Oh, I just ate salt. Oh, good.
That didn't dehydrate you.
No, it took a little bit of water, but not too bad. So it was funny, I was like, what in the hell? What in the hell, Gina? I found another spot that sells stuff. By animal trainer.
Oh yeah.
Cool.
That's it.
Yeah, that was a thing.
I didn't either until just now.
Damn it. Fucking trainers. Or dancers. Where's my dump vault at?
I don't know. I have no idea. I would just use
one that doesn't say weapons or something else. You know, it's not labeled.
Mini vault.
Yeah, none of the vaults.
Mini vault. Weapons.
Weapons and armor.
Armor.
And somebody dumped a bunch of shit in there last night.
Thralls, weapons. Let me see if I can figure this out before I go start doing that. I know I got raw meat. Okay, oh, there was another set of raw meat at the bottom. Buggies! Buggy, 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 buggies! Buggies! Seeds, bitches! Two, three, 4K more brimstone. Now, where did the plant fiber go again?
There's a whole box full of plant fiber sitting next to a pillar.
And what do I do with all the 4,400 acre I've got?
I've just been putting it in
the cauldron.
I'm going to stick it in the big cauldron.
Yeah, the second cauldron. First one should be doing steel fire. The second one's been doing.
I just dropped it in the grater. Or do you want me to just move it out?
Doesn't work. Yeah, that doesn't work in the grater.
Oh, it's the storage.
The grater does nothing right now.
Now you gotta level up. I hate that they switch it today like that.
Yeah, I should just remove the vote.
Well, and the vote will fail, and the admin will go ahead and do it.
You should type that. Like, if the vote fails, you should switch it to daylight.
I've already said it.
Like, screw your server, bro. I will never donate here. And then, you know, ban. But it'd be worth it.
Be worth it.
Yeah.
There's the gem bitch chest.
You said it's by a pillar.
Oh no, the gems. I said there's the gem bitch chest.
Yeah, right in front of the gem bench.
Yeah, that's why.
Go figure.
Yeah.
If I was Zorlon, I'd come in there and switch everything.
I quit.
Oh, we'll give them half a stack of shit and say, go build your own shit. Go grind your own shit. Yeah. 63,000 fucking iron ore. That's not bad.
That's pretty good.
My max is 140. That was a grind. I went to 3 different iron spots.
My max is 100.
Yeah. My question is, we don't need chitin. Where do we put it?
I don't know what to do with the chitin. You can turn it into ash, but we don't need that much ash either.
Cash ash.
I think you can grind it.
Where's them ugly fuckers at? Where's that ugly fucker? I thought ugly fucker took it.
Who?
Bobby.
No, I don't think he takes chitin.
Let me research his ass first. He's already researched. Bonholm, but I... Bobby's not giving me anything. Why won't he sell me anything? Or why can't I pull anything up with him?
There's a couple things I think you gotta research. Like, master coin or some shit. I don't remember. I haven't gotten to the point where I can do anything with them either.
Wow, this is ridiculous.
Well, I guess I'll research every damn thing on that one little line then. Just went through a shit ton of my little... but we'll find out.
These chests I put down hold so much more shit.
That must have been a, whatchamacallit?
Huh?
A mod.
What?
Where we could sell the chitin.
We've never been able to sell the chitin that I know of. We were able to get rid of the leather. That's what Bobby was for.
Where are we putting our 10 coins?
No clue.
Why is that annoying?
What?
Can't find a place to put the 10 coins.
Put him in this big fucker. He's got a lot. I don't know where all the coins went. Why has Bobby got cookies? Sell the cookies to the alien. Why has the alien got a cobblestone? Makes no sense.
Cobblestone from the alien.
You bought cobblestone?
No. I don't even touch them, too. I don't know what either one of them do.
You can get rid of the leather through Bobby. all this leather? We don't need all this fucking leather. So you can sell it to Bobby and he'll give you 10 coins. Synth was selling a shitload yesterday, but I don't know what he did with all the 10 coins. And the cookies, you sell that to the alien guy, and they're sitting in Bobby. Oh, maybe you do sell them to Bobby. No, you sell them to Sir Landis. Why is it opening the workstation behind him and not him? There we go. Yeah, you sell the cookies to him.
What was I doing now?
What the hell is Clicker Heroes?
I was fixing to ask.
Lurch.
You.
What's Clicker Heroes?
It's a little idle game. Got that open in my second screen while I'm playing Ark. Since I can do that now.
Crackhead.
That's okay, I'm thinking about popping a third screen.
Why?
No, I've myself thought about it too. It's actually needed.
No, it's not. It's
sorry,
not.
Yes.
When you're streaming.
I can't read Discord.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Because the monitor size, something like that.
Well, yeah, I can't. The way I've got it set up, I can't read Discord with it.
Okay, that sucks.
Brimstone's respawned.
Okay. Kind of sucks. My internet went out. And I was in a very dangerous area. A dinosaur will be fine. But I'm squishy.
Taking advantage of my distraction.
For your heart, man.
So smoking, it's really good for you.
I don't smoke.
I don't
you do.
Shh, it's supposed to be a secret.
Okay, there ain't supposed to be this shit in this fucking workbench. Oil, insulated wood, shaped wood, black ice. This bench was for one purpose.
Damn, people.
We don't get it.
Well, if we had a vault for every material, we'd be good.
It's not even that. It was just fucking... This workbench should be pumping out one thing.
What's funny is that, I mean, are y'all going to take over that section of the map when we get 8?
No.
I mean,
probably
you're
not.
Just going to have to break down everything.
An admin will delete it if you ask. Oh my god, I'm getting... Holy shit, that was...
Moving is not a problem. I ain't never seen this before, man. I see this thing on the ground lit up because of my awesome spyglass, and it's nothing's happening, you know. And so I get off my mount. As soon as I do, this thing, it's a Perlovia dinosaur, it freaking unburrows and just tries to tear my face off. What the hell, man?
Did you take it home?
No, I killed it though.
So, where'd you get kill out, Peaches?
Up on the top ring.
Ah, okay. That was you. Okay, I thought it was Daisy for a second. Then I heard him bitching, and I'm like, I don't think he's bitching. Then I see you got killed by Rockers, and I'm like...
Yeah, like four of them. They're still up there looking at my body. Now I'm gonna go get revenge.
They're discussing who gets to have the word with it the first, you know?
There's more of them. This is crazy. I've never been killed so many times by fucking rock.
Oh, you don't do like I do. I just run around, take what I want, and leave.
I try to kill them because I carry brimstone.
Kill every one of them. But I don't die.
I'm still squishy enough.
Rolling enough.
I never have rolled.
Gotta roll!
Never rolled.
Oh, that was a good split. I split a mash.
Yeah, I'm gonna start building something. Where do I want to build?
Somewhere where you can lock Zolan out of.
That's nowhere.
Where do I want to build? Question. Savory shellfish that give us the ichor, right?
Don't give me the line. That's always been the fish that I've dealt with, so.
No, the fish you press for oil.
The unsavory fish? Or unappetizing fish?
That's for oil.
Gives you ichor if you cook it.
No, it doesn't. That's just the shellfish.
What?
Yeah. And the bluefish, which is the unsavory fish, if you press it, you get oil.
Not so sure about that, but okay.
Yeah. I'm pressing bluefish right now, making oil.
I'm talking about not cooking it.
Yeah, I'm cooking the savory... Yeah, cooking the bluefish did nothing, but cooking the savory shellfish, which is the crabs, gives you ichor.
One of the fishes give you ichor.
Just the crabs.
No, one of the fishes also give you ichor.
I'm telling you, they don't.
There's three levels of fish.
Yeah, I know that. And the only one cooking gives you anything is the fucking shellfish. Is the crabs.
That's interesting, because I remember getting ichor from them.
Yeah, from the crabs.
No, from fish, because I never did crab.
I'll try every fish, but I'm telling you. Okay, exotic fish. You get tar from exotic fish.
You get tar from exotic fish?
Yep.
That's the mob then.
You get...
Damn, they respawn in a little bit.
Get tar from the lobsters.
Then they've changed it.
Savory fish. Does give you ichor. Okay. That gives me them.
Now, I thought the other fish didn't give you anything, just the one.
I only thought it was the blue fish. And those are press.
Did you clean the top section up?
I cleaned the top ring, yeah.
Okay.
It's not cooking the crabs.
That's a crabby deal.
I didn't do anything with the crabs. Maybe you can press the crabs. Yeah, it turns it into pressed crab. What?
I know the ichor was a vanilla deal, that's why I was saying. This is interesting. Leave me alone. Plus, you're pissing me off now. Go somewhere else. Damn it. Death has a dignity. Well, don't have a dignity, but you know, you get the theory. I pulled a peaches.
What?
I pulled a peaches.
No, you caught the right one. The devil.
The devil spawn.
Not that bad.
Well, no, I did it on low health anyway, so.
Some of y'all didn't grow up with the trolls, and it shows.
I grew up with worse than the trolls, sir.
Nah. There's nothing than starting out with the trolls. That is the worst.
Go fight with the Scourge.
Well, they suck too, I'll give you that.
They're worse than the trolls by far. I'd take the trolls any day over fucking Scourge.
You say that now until six of them are fucking all over you.
There's no such thing as six Scourge on you at once.
I can't put anything in there. Where do I put the rest of the stuff at?
Can't put anything in where?
My pants.
What are you talking about?
I put it in my pants.
What are you trying to put?
I'm picking. I'm fucking with you.
Okay, because you got to be more clear on what you say, because there's lots of things. Lots of things. fucking thing is so goddamn annoying.
What, the troll?
Well, whoever's snoring. Did you not twinkle so much, Marius? It's like having fucking vampires from that one movie up in here.
It's all the snow I've got going on.
Fucking twilight fucker.
Let me put that weapon away and it'll quit snowing in here.
Yeah. Like, what the fuck? Shit's a cooking. What do I want to build?
Where do we put the lumber at? Just regular old lumber.
Wood by the dryers.
Yeah, I saw dry wood there. Ah, there at the very bottom.
Plant fiber box is food. That will make some
twine. Yeah, make some twine.
Holy fuck nuts. This is a big base.
What?
That one that they're putting up for auction.
Yeah.
Now the... You know, I was just looking at the video and saying, oh yeah, that looks pretty big, but now coming out here, this motherfucker's packed. Dragonkin, what the fuck?
Oysters can be ground for silver stone, right?
Or yeah.
Silver dust?
Yeah. Dude, this is some fucking nice shit.
Come on, I need food.
Feed me!
Oh my god.
Yeah. I'm just stunned.
It just keeps going.
I don't see no diamonds yet. And these three resource mines. No diamonds.
It's a legendary?
Yeah. I knew it would do that. I don't remember where I was getting them before on the other server.
We dug some up. We won a couple out of some weird battles.
Yeah, I was getting them, though, from grinding on something. I just don't know what. Was it the silver stone? So I really haven't been in that mine on this. I don't think I've been in that mine at all on this server.
Good God.
I think it's time to gamble some more.
I don't know if anybody would want that much, but the shit's...
What's that?
Somebody's playing with a dog.
Oh, it sounded like porno or something in the background.
That's what I was thinking.
What'd you watch, Lurch?
Pardon me.
You saying you don't think anyone wants something this big?
They'd want it for the resources, that for damn certain. Hmm.
I get the diamonds out of the crystal mine?
Could be. The bad elf. I'm just curious to see what's inside of it.
Well, I am too. There was a whole building over there, just a full of a workshop, and then there's shit still everywhere too.
Whoever built this had a grand plan, that's all I can say. And there's not too much he's not missing, you know what I'm saying?
Have you been up here? Where I'm at?
Where's that at?
Up at the very top of the mountain. There's a open spot. There's 2, 4, 6, 8 chests. One says personal stuff, one says...
Yeah, yeah.
Deck of material, wood, stone,
yeah.
Fiber. And then there's all the workbenches up here too.
Yep. I gotta send Nagi.
Huh?
I'm gonna ask Nagi a question.
About 100 grand.
Figure out why connecting to Wi-Fi shuts down my fucking router.
Huh?
Every time somebody connects to Wi-Fi, it makes my router reset, or my cable box.
Family connection or
It's Wi-Fi. Anytime someone connects to it.
The reason I'm asking is it family connecting or is it an outside source?
Well, it's us. It's people inside the house. It's passworded.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know. It's been happening more and more.
I would research that.
Well, when I research it, you know, on Google, it's like, why does my, you know, I research, why does my, you know, modem reset when I connect to Wi-Fi? All it gives me is, why does your Wi-Fi router restart, blah, 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 and bullshit. It's fucking...
Take the model number and troubleshoot the model number. Because it's only going to give you a general. That's why you gotta do the model number. Now, is this part of that? Because this is a zone purchase. No, this is a different group. Yeah, but it has the same feel. What did you just die from?
Lava. I was looking for Zorlan's little shit shack in the volcano.
The one the admins tore down?
They tore it down?
I don't know. I don't know if they did or not. It's making a joke of it. Yeah, there's a whole nother section of in that area, a whole nother section of the base. About where you built your, well, it's exactly where you built yours at on Xanthus.
And that's part of that same zone?
Same zone. You tell me that ain't some shit.
That's a big ass base. Oh, did it again.
Oops, yep. I did it again. pokey pokey, mate. Thank you.
I don't know yet.
Still wandering.
Nah, I'm in the workshop doing shit.
I know where I want to build. H2.
H2?
Yeah.
What's H2?
Where that place is.
Oh, you mean H5.
Why would you want to build where there's already a... I just don't get that.
Because it's a zone claim?
What we need to do is target one random person that we don't like and then take over that map grid.
Oh, fuck H5.
It's a land. It's a zone claim. I don't give a damn. It's a zone claim.
It's a shitty zone.
Alright, Maurice and I'll move there. That's fine.
It's a very big zone.
Yeah, it's a very big zone.
Yeah, but part of it you're not going to be able to build in because of that dungeon there, right in the middle.
And then it's not like you're ever going to be able to take over an entire zone to build.
Yeah.
And then, well, it's just the topography. The only, like, flatter area is the area where that dungeon is. And there's a bunch of scourge dogs out there. And then the eastern part, the jungle, is so fucking hilly and cliffy right there. And then the west part, that might be somewhat flat.
Whoever built there did a good job, though. They built there just fine.
Yeah, very nice.
Yeah, they have a lick of problems there. They built massive structures there.
I just don't want it with someone else.
I don't care about the building. The building is just the building.
I want to build in the volcano. I want R2.
We'll go with... Oh, what's your buddy face has one already over there.
What you need to get is R2 and D2.
That's the only way it's...
There is a D2. Nope, there's no D.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, they've missed a whole bunch of lettering.
Because we're not going to ever have 8 active players.
All they got to do is come on once every 30 days.
Can't even get them to get on here for more than 30 minutes.
Figure out what the fuck I'm gonna eat. Sister decided she wasn't cooking dinner tonight, and because she, I'm tired. She did a whole lot of nothing today. And all she brought back from the store was shit like Hot Pockets and frozen pizzas. Can't eat any of that shit. Cannot eat any of that shit.
That's fucked up.
Well, you can, but
yeah,
you're gonna fucking stumble.
But how drunk do you feel like get today? You know.
Well, I'm shaking right now. I'm eating a fucking hard-boiled egg to try to get rid of the shake, so I can go make something.
Thank you.
sucks.
When y'all did the Sunken City, did y'all go into all 7 buildings?
Yep. Every single one of them. Did you guys fight the boss?
Yeah, we killed the boss and then we left.
And there's the 2 ports you can go out of.
We didn't go out of them.
Oh, so you swam back out?
No, we teleported home.
Oh. Yeah, that works too.
Because we were gonna finish, because we killed the boss and we left. We were, kept dying, because there was only the 2 other, the sons, the big ogre-looking bitches left. And we both died at the same time, and we were like, fuck this. We already killed the main one.
You were in the room with the giant eel?
Yeah, the giant eel. It never did anything, though.
No, it doesn't do anything. It's like ball sag. There's a giant bat in the background that doesn't do anything.
It was annoying, because it was like, that's where we just ran up to the boss and killed her, and then...
Now you gotta go into every one of them, because there's recipes to be learnt in every building.
Yeah, we did all those.
Except for one, and it's full of chests with gold.
Yeah, that was annoying. Because one of the guys, it took us like, it damn near took us 45 minutes to kill him.
Huh.
But everyone else was easy.
The anglerfish guy? He's big and fat, and he's got the glowy light on his forehead.
No, that guy, we did fine with him. This guy looked like a fish. He had, like, looked like he had scales everywhere.
Yeah.
But he didn't have any, like...
No, he looks like... The big fat guy looks like a fish.
Oh, no, he wasn't fat. He was skinny.
Oh, the angler fish is... I thought was the hardest of them. He's the big fat one. He's got big gills on his head and fins. And he's got the little glowy bulb on him.
That guy wasn't that bad. It was the fucking... It was the damn... He looked like a... I don't even know. It was like the second room we went in. He whooped our ass for like... Fuck, it was a long time we fought with him. But after that, everything else was easy.
Yeah, none of it in there was hard.
Yeah, but we were OP as fuck too.
Yep.
The last boss was... It took us a while. I literally just kept everyone else distracted while he hacked at it, and then... I'd go hack at it, and then we just kept switching. XP and 1,000 gold. Did it 3 times in a row.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna go play some 7 Days with some friends.